I think in 2017, everyone started liking black and white color combination. Not everyone, but some people. So why in this race a smartphone look backward? Let's turn our smartphone into the black and white. It's your host Aniket. Without any further ado, let's get started.
Take me.
First, go and turn on your developer option. For that, go to setting, about phone, and click on the build number 7 times. After that, go to developer option and search for hardware accelerated rendering. In this section, click on Simulate Color Space and select Monochromy. First, that's it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe on YouTube. Till the next time, and thanks for watching.